I'm Akanksha. I'm an architect and a severe patient of migraine and acute acidity because of migraine, you know, as an effect of that. Started with my treatment. It's been now, I think I've gone through already 25 sittings, and I feel there's a drastic change from, you know, earlier I used to get, till about last December or February, I used to get around 2 or 3 migraine attacks in a week. But now I've not had a migraine attack since I've got this treatment started. Probably only once I think I got it in between, and several other problems also, which were, you know, as a coming up as a ripple effect of migraine, have also died down over a period of time. So I think it has helped me quite a bit to come back to my normal self. And it's even greater because migraine was my childhood problem. So I'm grateful.